This shows a pilgrimage from a great city. This must be Manco, leading the priestess's ancestors out of Cusco. No one's been through here in centuries. This has to be the right place. The remains of the peasant savior have been moved to an undisclosed location. We've had reports of the cult stealing objects and artifacts and holding them hostage in exchange for docility. Manco's resting place. This looks suspicious. This looks like a procession of the dead. It's the order hiding Manco from the cult of Kukulcan. Oh.
Oh, hell!
The Order left members behind as sentinels when they sealed the system. All these bones. They sacrificed themselves to protect this place. Hello, Manco. Now, where's the amulet? Now, to get this back to Uchu. There's light coming through this wall. Another sealed off passageway, I bet. Thank you. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Ah, Lara. Quenti returned a short while ago. Little worse for wear, but alive. I'm glad to see you're okay as well.
That system is quite a challenge. I'm happy Quenti made it back.
But without the Savior's amulet, I'm afraid.
You mean this Savior's amulet?
What? Lara, you found it. That's incredible.
Here.
I can't thank you enough. When Zan returns with the Champion's Bow, we will honor all of the gatherers. Including you, if you join us.
I'll be there.
You